the Joe Rogan Experience.
People do have a very weird idea of what animals are, and I think that the average person, I'm certainly no expert, but amongst the average person, I have a much better understanding of wildlife because I'm out in the wild several times a year hunting. It's a different world. It's a different world. I'm no expert, but my perception of it is as someone who sees wildlife in the wild. You see dead ones that other ones have killed. We came across a calf that had been ripped apart by wolves. I mean, we see stuff. And you realize what that is, what that fucking forest really is.
Yeah.
It's this competing ecosystem of life.
Yeah.
And it's going on all the time. And there's big things jacking smaller things. And there's birds snatching things off the ground and snatching other birds out of trees.
Yeah.
And it's happening all the time. And it's magic. And you have to have it that way because otherwise the whole population of the planet would be overrun. You have to have your sorrow of watching the bear tear apart the fawn. That has to happen. Because if it didn't happen, you'd have too many fawns. They'd be everywhere. You'd have too many deer.
Yeah.
And you have to have someone who can take care of the bears. Otherwise, the bears will overrun the city where the humans live. And we need to think about that. And people don't want to because they don't want to shoot Yogi. They don't want to shoot Yogi and Boo Boo. They're our friends. This is a teddy bear. I grew up with a bear. You don't know what a bear is. I've seen a bear in the wild. When you see a bear in the wild, you're like, oh, you don't give a fuck about me. You're some weird, heartless beast that is majestic looking, who runs around eating moose and deer babies. That's what your deal is. You eat grass and berries and you like to lay around. You're fucking cool as shit. It's a cool ass animal.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean you hate it, but you gotta understand what the fuck it is. It's not like this idea like people don't want people to hunt bears in certain places, like particularly like they're trying to regulate the size of the amount of grizzly bears in certain parts of the country. They're like, hey, we need to keep a handle on this. Like, a couple people get mauled, you know, people start walking through Yellowstone and get attacked. It happens, like, a little bit more rapidly. The numbers get to a certain, like, they're like, these things have no fear of people. Like, we could actually help the population if they hand out bear tags. And people start freaking out. You can't kill the bears. You can't kill the bears. Don't you kill the bears. Yeah. There's a reason why there's no fucking bears in California, Duncan. Only black bears. Our fucking state flag has a grizzly bear on it. Did you ever notice that?
No.
Yeah, the state flag is a grizzly bear. They eradicated all the grizzly bears because they were eating people. So in the fucking 1800s, dude, there's a town. I think it's called Levesque. It's out near, like, on the way to Bakersfield.
Yeah.
Lebec. I think it's called Lebec. It's a town named after the last dude that got killed by a grizzly bear in California. Yeah. And to investigate this, they exhumed his body and his legs were fucking ripped apart. Like his, you know, knees were snapped in half and shit.
I mean, you have to destroy this tape.
He got torn apart by a bear and they killed the bear and they buried him. And that was the last bear. That was the last bear attack. They killed all the bears. The reason why they killed all the bears is because that's what you have to do, you fuck. Yeah. Do you want to be able to walk to your car?
Yes.
Okay. You don't want bears in Santa Monica. Okay. Shut up. Just shut up. You know, we're going into their territory, man. They'll come into yours too. Okay? Stop. Don't be silly. We definitely shouldn't kill all the bears. But should kill a few. Should definitely kill some. Should kill some wolves too.
I disagree, Joe. We have to keep everything alive.
I'm going to bring back pterodactyls.
I wouldn't mind that.
Snatching people right off of cars.
Well, come on. They could be controlled. Come on. They could be controlled. Put them in some kind of domed, I don't know, a padded dome.
We never knew they were bulletproof.
Bring them back. Fuck it.
People shoot down them. Bullets just bouncing down, hitting people on the ground.
They
have Kevlar skin.